Larkin on three. He'll love that. He starts in the left for Dylan Larkin in the middle. Robbie Fabry on the right wing. On the back end, Trevor Daly with Madison Bowie. They had to do some juggling on defense. Bertuzzi with Hirono. Went right wide to Fabry. Right in, and a save by Jones. You're right, Mick. That was close. You're right on the blue line.
Yeah.
Ahead for Giovanni Smith. Into the right wing offensive corner. 13 points and a team high 59 penalty minutes with Grand Rapids. Couldn't connect with Hurdle. Knocked down by LeBanc. Kept alive here. Back in front. Just behind Couture. LeBanc's got it again. And a save made by Bernier.
Got there anyway by mistake.
Carlson on his backhand. Hurdle to Couture in front. Tip. Tip. Oh. Kane, another try. Hurdle got there.
There's that deflection off the foot.
He had a terrific season last year. Carlson walked the line, blocked in front, rebound, another try for Marlow. Good stop, Bernier. LeBanc. Ferraro moved up. Fabry checked him. Covering up for Ferraro is Hurdle. Chimac. Saved by Bernier. Pop down in front. Cleared away. Hronek. Carried back through. Shot by Samuela was knocked down. Right in front of the goal. It wouldn't go.
How'd that hit? San Jose in the first period, they've only had five shots on goal. Look at this thing. Laying right in the crease, and 48 in red gets there before a white jersey. Holy mackerel. What a great scoring chance that was right there. You know.
LeBanc. Couture. Easy stop for Bernier. Sorensen after.
The late guy.
Puts on the brake. To the line of Brendan Dillon. And scooped by Bernier. But those two countries onto the quarters. Turned by Burns, side of the net. Oh, and they couldn't bang it in. Great opportunity there for Suomela. Relegation game with Kazakhstan. Germany had a pretty good goal.
Oh.
In front of the goal for Bertuzzi, gets knocked down
that.
Before he could get to the puck. No call. Comes to Carlson. Classic. Saved by Bernier up in the netting. And
identically.
Nina recovers. Now to Fabry. Mister in, and Bertuzzi went for the tip. Larkin got it now.
Oh, geez.
Save made. Hronek slapped it wide. Bertuzzi. Zadina. Save made. Jones slapped that by Bertuzzi. Just missed the net. Some of that puck moving right there. Here's Coppola. Drops back Daly. On for Abdelkader. Joining Nielsen. Abdelkader. Skate save by Jones. And a chance for Smith for his first. Belker. Gets it back from Daly across to Nielsen. Back to Daly. Saved by Jones. Rebound. Oh, and Abdelkader in a bid for his first. Just wide. Six to go in the period. Penalty has expired. And so will the opening 20 minutes.
Isofano will be happy to hear that down in the truck. He's a snowmobiler.
Boy, that looked offside.
It sure did.
When Denning tapped it deep, Carlson around for Mark Edward Vlasic, hit by Helm, not out. Shot through, and Jones on a shot from Nielsen. Played in by Adam Ernie. Lead feed here. Suomelin, saved by Bernier. And he's only in, Mick, because Melker Carlson's hurt.
Well, he didn't do a whole lot to fool any goaltender. He just went to the backhander and let it go.
Well, yeah, he scored a lot.
I can see why.
Well, he's a young player.
You know,
only a like... Save made by Jones for Bertuzzi. He gathers it back. Bertuzzi up with Larkin. Back here to Bowie. Score!
Oh, whoa, there
Bertuzzi!
You go.
Bertuzzi!
Again. Look at 59. Look at him. Starts the play. Onside. Makes the play. And then goes to the front of the net. Look at that stick of his. Boy, oh boy, he's one of the best at that. Talk about Joe Pavelski, who's left San Jose. Bertuzzi is the Pavelski of the Red Wings with his stick. Nicely done right there, and the Red Wings take the lead.
Stick, Here's Couture. Blocked away by Bernier, who got jostled. Sorensen locked it. Here's Zadina. Zadina goes wide, and a save by Jones. Veronik kept it in, but the Sharks will get it ahead for Kane. Kane on the wing with Roux. And Bernier out to grab that. No rebound. Holds on. Ferraro. Mario Ferraro. Back to Joe Thornton. Took the shot and a save by Bernier. Three of them up. Ernie. Oh, Abdelkader with Beaver tapping that stick all the way down the ice. In front tip by Ernie. On a shot by Bowie. Saved by Bernier. Hurdle brings it in. Carlson right point. Burns left side. Firing! And a save made. Oh, and who's been terrific.
He's having a great year in New York.
Yeah. Here comes Daly. Drop back. Double right in. And he missed on the short side. Far side Abdelkader. Joe Thornton first back for San Jose. Left for Erik Karlsson. Gave it away. Here's in. Back to the point. Last shot, the shot. Rebound up front of the goal. They jam away. And looking for it. He found it. Couldn't get it through. Filppula and Hronek defending in behind Bernier. Goodrow, good move. Out front. Bernier cut him off. Another shot. Bernier sliding. He stopped it. Checked by Dylan Larkin. Evander Kane out of the corner with it. Off the kick plate to Brendan Dillon. Good save by Bernier. Not the left pad down to stop that. Rink wide for Zadina. Wide is Filppula. He gets it. Filppula. Wide again. Saved by Jones. Schumack. Bowie's soft lead feed to Abdelkader. Didn't work as a result. A save made off Suomela. Luke Glendening on a strong side to take the face off. But Hurdle won it. Karlsson the shot. Saved by Bernier. 24th this season. They win the draw to Burns. Save made by Bernier, the most important guy to, and one more time. But given up at the line by Karlsson. Nielsen right in on Jones. Comes to LeBanc. Karlsson right point. LeBanc to Karlsson. High slot Hurdle. Bernier down.
Oh my God.
Rolls into him.
And he couldn't, he could not, as you might suspect, San Jose, I believe, has called the timeout. They're trying to regroup offensively with 1-1-1 left in the game. Or the third period. And at the same time, Doug Huda's down with the Red Wing defenders, making sure they all know what their assignments are.
Karlsson again. Burns with a shot partially blocked. Hronek for the empty net again.
Yes, indeed. Bingo.
Again, 2-0. And he's got the empty net thing down pat. Not quite as middle of the net as last time, but hey.
4x6 is okay.
Yeah, all right. Jonathan Bernier, a capper on it. He's got the shutout.